gonna go ahead and work on quite that. That's what I've been working on in class, but again, it's going to strengthen that and get her to figure it out, and then that way you can just do bang bang and she falls over on the ground, and it's so fun, and people absolutely love to watch you do that because they're like, they're amazed by it. They have no idea that a dog, other than in the movies, can play dead on command. So it's pretty fun. I'm gonna work on first on the dumb, and then bang bang, if she doesn't do it, then we're gonna go ahead and help her. But I kind of want to see if she can just do it herself. Trying to process through training lessons in our